Good morning, folks. Here we are in Eden. By the time I made another movie. So that's the pilot boat going out. We're coming in. Looks like it's coming in. Because there's a ship in. And there's a market on. And I've come down with a duty. I bought Diane some, and Matthew did. I bought Diane an opal ring, and Matthew bought Diane some opal earrings at the last boat for her 60th birthday, but she didn't like them, so I'm going to come down and get my money back. So that's going to be fun. Right, see you in a minute. Well, I just went and asked for my money back, and he said he'd give me 90 instead of 110, so I have to do a little video feature about him. Let everyone know what sort of a nice bloke he is. The power of video. Anyway, look at this. I saw this being lifted out by crane the other day. And they've put it here. Hollywood Boulevard. One of the Sydney Hobart yachts. Look at that mast. That mast is, it looks like aluminium. It's probably Kevlar. That mast is worth a lot of money. Anyway, we'll go down here and see if we can see the boat. Now, here we go. Funny home videos territory, now walking down these steps. In. There it is. That's a nice one. So the boat's in. It's quite a big one. Was it Pacific Eden? I'm not sure. Beautiful. This is a great beach. I'll show you this. I'll show you this bit. This is really good. If you want to have a swim, it's a great place to have a swim. Great place for a swim here. Oh, see, there's a little island there. Well, you can't see it. It's an island, but if you walk to the end of this, the tide's in further than I thought. I've got wet feet now. Any, if you walk to here and you hop over to the little island, you can jump off the end of it, and all that area in there is all sort of covered by the rocks. It's all a sandy bottom. It's absolutely beautiful. Here's some big breakwater rocks. And that's my favourite little swimming pool. This is a lovely time to swim to. If I was braver, I'd jump in. But I've got to go back because I've got a friend coming this morning, Annalisa. And we're going to get into the blockchain. We're setting up a wallet. So I'll let you know how that goes. Lovely little rainbow appearing. So they're bringing the boat people in here. Onto this barge. I've showed you this barge. Look at that. It's a sign. Cat balloon. So here we are, in the morning, down at the wharf, double rainbow going on. Beautiful double rainbow in Eden. Everything's twice as good in Eden. See the ship round the corner, the market coming together. Isn't it beautiful? Everyone's relaxed and happy. Look at that rainbow though. Isn't that great? Double. Not quite full yet. It will though. Isn't it great? Right, I'll tell you the news from Eden while I'm sat here. It's 8:24 a.m. And what's the news? Let me think. Well, I've had two trips to the pub that cost nothing because I won it back on the pokies, including food. Anyway, that's news. Two trips. That was for three of us, drinks and everything. Cost nothing. That's fantastic. That's because of my skillful button pressing. What else is news? Like I told you before, I mentioned I'm gonna get into Bitcoin, blockchain. Maybe not Bitcoin, but blockchain anyway, some sort of blockchain. So I'll be setting up a wallet today. And also another lady, one of our friends, she's going to do it too. And then we're going to be rich. What else is news? Oh, it's Matthew's wedding in February. So I have to go down to Melbourne. But I don't have to drive. I'm going to go down on the bus, which costs next to nothing because I'm a pensioner. And I'll stay at my nephew's house and he can drive me around. And go to the wedding, and I've negotiated so I don't have to give a speech, which I didn't want to do. So I'm a chicken. I'm very shy. And anyway, they're all left-wingers. They hate me. They hate me because I'm an outlaw to start off with. And because I love Trump. Most of them. Actually, there's one of them that, very surprisingly, my ex-wife, Matthew's mother, she likes Donald Trump. I can't believe it. I think that's the only thing we've got in common apart from Matthew. But still, doesn't matter. Good on her. What do you think, Puss? Yes, I think it's good. So there's me, Diane, Dennis, and Anne, who like Donald Trump in Australia. And I think young Nick is coming around as well. I've been telling him how great Donald is. I'm sure lots of you listening are thinking, what is he saying? But I don't care. Actually, I'm going to have to wipe all of this off. You can't go naming names and you can't have politics on YouTube. Not on a drone. Not on a drone site. What else has happened? Oh, yes. John came around the other day, said, do you want to sell that? And I said, oh, yes, no, yes, no. And he says, well, I got someone who wants to buy it. He's got a boat. So I said, all right then. He said, how much do you want? I said, well, I want $6,000, but I'll negotiate. Which is really much too much for a Range Rover at this point. But anyway, he said no. But that's a shame, really, because it needs a bit of work done on it. And I just really, I've lost my mojo. I just can't do it. I don't know what it is. Anyway, it has to be done, and it's got to be done. Because when I get that going, that opens whole new vistas to us. I can go around the corner, around there is a place called Haycock Road, and off Haycock Road is Terrace Beach, Leonard's Island, Severs Beach, lovely places. So we'll be able to drive there and do some droning. And there's the Pinnacles as well. I've got to film the Pinnacles. So it'll be lovely. See the boat people walking up the road? Go home! Go home, you bastards! Anyway. What else is happening? Oh yes, I'm going to fly out to, I don't know whether you can see it, I think that's one of Eden's smallest beaches over there, directly ahead. I don't know if it's got a name, so we'll call it Gareth 5000 Beach. Right, it's Gareth 5000 Beach. Can you see it? So I'll fly the drone over there, we'll have a closer look. Okay. We're on the drone mobile. We're headed down to the market again. Look at these plovers. Otherwise known as hooded lapwings, I think that's right. Spurred lapwings. They're tough birds. I don't like being mucked about with. They attack eagles. Bloody things. Anyway, it's my day. What are they called? Hooded, I think, spurred plovers. Hey. Hey, plover. They got spurs on their wings. Down here. Do, 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 do. Look at this little dog. What are you doing, little dog? You shouldn't be running on the road. Go back to your home. Let's go. We're on it. Lovely day. Lovely day. Do, 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 do. Just down the wrong side of the road. Go anyway. Better go on the right side of the road, I suppose. Right, this bloody bastard opal dealer. I don't like him. I don't like him. What's this contract we're going to look at that first? Hey! Make them laugh, make them laugh. Let's have a look at this. What's this? That's no Bond trike. Or is it? Yes, I think it is. Wow, pretty cool. Looks like an upgraded one. Bond boom trikes. It's got a Mustang engine in it. Gee willikers. Security. Not expecting any trouble. Look, here comes, here's the town idiot. See if we can get into it. Hi.
How are you?
Give us a go then. Give us a ring. Spot on. You'll be on YouTube later on.
It won't be the first time.
No, I bet. Eden killer whale museum.
Okay. When we make our way back, so you have
$4 or $5, the whole set's $19. Yeah. And it doesn't include the wacky whistle. If you want a wacky whistle, $22 or $25, the wacky whistle. You get whether you buy one whistle or one whistle, you get
How about, do me some proximity balling.
Where are you from? Canada. Which part of Canada?
That's pretty cool. That was a lovely picture I took of you before. I'm going to put you on YouTube today.
Oh, okay.
I want a performance here when he's ready.
Yeah.
And I'll go home and edit it up and upload it. So you'll be on YouTube.
Oh, fantastic.
And I'll put that little picture there, you'll like it.
Thank you.
Oh, it looks beautiful.
Yes.
Well, I haven't been there either.
Yeah, we looked on your side, but I think
too many videos.
Yeah, there were so many.
I think it's called, I think the video I made was called, I'll tell you now.
Can you check that I don't have any snot in my nose?
Right, what do you
have? Hang on, makeup.
It's only an iPhone.
Sorry?
It won't pick up snot.
Oh, that's alright. She won't have it any other way.
Okay.
Here we go, we're going to have a performance now of Mr. Whistler.
Do you want the hat that way or the other way?
Whatever you think, it looks the coolest. Put it sideways.
That was pretty
cool. Oh no, like that. Bird call, it's like that. Definitely like that.
Now you know what I do.
Yeah, yeah, you're looking beautiful.
Okay, spick? You're looking spick.
You want spick?
You're spick and
thank
span.
You. Thanks to
all right,
you
get my approval.
Okay, I got her
hang
approval.
Well, that's all right, man.
That'll do. What's that to shut out the sound?
Okay, ready and action.
Action. Oh, yeah.
That's the bird caller.
Yes. That's a three from Bullseye. Well, that's pretty good then.
That's the bird caller. We got a duck caller.
Well, I like that too.
A rooster or a chicken. Helps to block the right way around.
Right, yeah. Well, that's good.
Excuse me one second, Val. We've got a rainforest whistle.
Okay.
The rainforest. We got a kookaburra whistle.
I like that the best. You make it look easy, but it's probably not that easy, is it?
Not that hard either.
Right.
Otherwise, I would.
Do you play didgeridoo?
No.
Right. Because you've got
hard.
That mouth action working.
It's got a reed inside, makes it easy. It's cheating.
Okay.
There's the owl. If you know someone from Canada,
yeah.
There's a loon.
Okay. A loon.
A loon. They got on their $1 coins in Canada.
Alright.
We've got a duck whistle. You know, I've forgotten which way around we've gone. We've got a rainforest whistle.
That's nice.
And a bird caller. Did I do that?
But
wait, there's more.
Wait, there's more.
Yep. With every whistle sold,
you get a dinner
we'll
set.
Give you a free set of steak knives. No, we won't do that.
No.
What you will get is a free set of instructions.
Instructions? Now, yes. That's what you really need.
Yep. I've divided a whole section to the kookaburra there.
All right.
And on the other side, all the other whistles.
Fantastic. That's
yes.
Really good.
Cool. But wait, there is still more.
More still.
Yep. The unique whistle called a wacky whistle.
Oh, right. Wow. Oh, I like that. Oh, my cat would love that. That's pretty cool. Smoke on the water.
Yeah, the deep purple there. Jeez.
That's great.
There you go, that's the range.
That's beautiful. Okay.
Thank you.
And what's your name?
My name's Sol.
Sol?
Yeah, Sol.
Okay, Sol. Gareth. 5,000.
Thank you.
Pleased to meet you, and I'm going to put you on YouTube today.
Thank you. Look forward.
Okay, let's go and have a look at the beach. So I got no GPS yet. All these warnings. Take it off in Opti. You don't get any satellites. Anyway, I'm going to fly over to that beach as soon as I get some satellites. It stays pretty still considering it's got no GPS. It's a fantastic machine, the DJI Spark. It's a fantastic machine. It's dead steady, and here we go, we're getting GPS now, so we can go up and out. Here we go, heading for the beach. Now this bloody screen is so dark, I can't see shit. We'll just go over the beach. We'll have a look at it. Gareth 5000's beach. Where are we? There we are. Yo. Yo. I'm flying. What? I'm flying. Are you? What can I do for you? Anyway, there it is. The smallest little beach. The smallest beach in Eden. It's very difficult to get to. Virtually inaccessible. See, there's another cave under there too. It's just filled up with sand. Pretty nice though. I don't know why I haven't flown here before. Have an investigate. Oh, look at that, it's all hollow under there. How high am I? See, if you dug that sand out, there'd probably be a great big cavern under there. I've been on it. I've been over there. Gareth 5000 Beach. Let's turn around and see where we are. I'm close to that rock. Let's go up and have a look at it from above. Gareth 5000 Beach in Eden. That's my beach. I don't think it's got another name. So, I'm claiming it. My little beach. I should land on it. Let's just go up. An aerial view. So it's just around the corner from the cave. Lovely. Lovely little beach. Bring it home. High wind velocity, it says. It's dispenser, there it is. It's gone windy. Let's come and have a look at the cat. I'll film the cat. I'm coming up to film you, puss. There he is, there he is. Bit of pussy on film. Puss, you're on film. See how close I can get before you freak out. Hello, puss. How close can I get to you? It's okay, it's okay, it's okay. It's okay. Oh, you chicken. Go.
WBCN, who's this?
Hey, this is Brad.
Now, who's your favorite artist? Who do you want to hear?
Well, my favorite artist right now is Fat Boy Slim. That guy kicks ass.
How tremendous is Fat Boy Slim?
The band of the 90s, if you want to call it a band, because it's a one-man name.
Wow. Fat Boy, and you want to hear that new Fat Boy song?
Absolutely.
Which one?
The, it's Funk Soul Brother. Check it out.
Sing it. I don't know which one.
Right about now. The Funk Soul Brother. Check it out now. The Funk Soul Brother.
You're rocking to the beat without a game. Show us how to dance. Please hold your breath.